We are carriers of God's power. We are carriers of God's anointing. And therefore, number one, you must release God's anointing to bring healing, deliverance, and miracles. It is your responsibility to manifest, to release God's anointing, to bring healing to the sick, to bring deliverance to those that are bowed, and to perform miracles to those who require unexpected happenings in the Lord. You must train yourself to release the anointing that is upon your life. The anointing that is upon your life.